The real reason Shoji wears a mask is so sad. According to MHA Ultra Analysis, Shoji's hometown has a prejudice against anyone whose physical appearance is altered by their quirk. In one case, his appearance made a little girl cry, so he wears the mask because he doesn't want to be the source of anyone's sadness. While we haven't seen his face yet, here's concept art of what his face could look like.